Hey guys, Adam the Blue Yoshi here, and today we're visiting the Workshops Rail Museum, but we're going to view the behind the scenes where the steam locomotives are maintained, as well as their carriages. And we're joined by him.
Hi! So I'm coming with Adam in this little adventure that we're doing behind the scenes. And
we hope you enjoy.
Him.
Do you wanna?
Wow.
Interesting. This is a cab?
So these are called ICEs.
Yeah, intercity expresses. So is this one operational?
No, it's pretty
easy. Yeah. Huh? Well, Adam, you want to have a sit in the driver's chair?
Yeah. It's okay, ICE. You have a very good success in there.
If you haven't been on, say, if you've never been on the Dean Lee one before, the Gold Coast one, you know,
This one was from the 1970s and early 80s, and this one is from the 1950s.
Oh, this is the brake?
That'll be the brake,
yeah.
Water pressure, yeah. Or steam pressure,
things, and... Should we have some of your videos?
Adam?
I don't know, probably.
So that we can describe what makes the... What's that sound coming from?
I have no idea.
Probably some kind of key.
This actually has coal.
Welsh coal.
up to Whitney. If you don't have an accident, you get carried
out.
You
don't sign no papers.
Yeah.
And
this is what we want to do at the moment. We want to get those going. For you. Because for some trips they go into different places and do different things, like they go. Oh, we had about three or four of them. We called brown snakes. We called brown snakes.
Yeah.
Throw them on it.
And
so
you can
do you want to film inside
in? Yeah, they will. There we go. Yeah.
Fresh cold water. Oh, that one's got shattered windows.
Coming. Quickly filming a locomotive. Yep.
G'day. Like Toyota said, your kids will love it.
Thank you.
child? Would you like to go out? Come on, child, don't be shy.
Yes, I think to take those off. And I think I have to sign us back out.
So should we have lunch at the workshop throughout the museum or?
No, I think we might go back.
Anyways, thanks for watching guys. Please like the video, subscribe, and feel free to turn on notifications. Anyways, goodbye.